Yo, what's going on, man? It's your boy Joenojoseph, and I'm back at it again with another one. You feel me? Today, yo, we got a special video coming at you guys. The Dreamville Under the Sun official video. We got J. Cole, DaBaby, Lute. I'm hyped, man. This is about to be literally a gift from baby Jesus. I really wish this song was around like 6 minutes long, just because I wanted everyone to have like a super long verse. I wanted J. Cole to come on the track twice. Like, I needed everything, bro. I needed him to start it off and end it, but we still got a little mini blessing coming at you guys. So don't forget, if you haven't already, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to go ahead and like the video, man. Cut those post notifications on, and let's go ahead and get right into it. All right, come on. Oh, what happened?
You miss me.
Oh, okay, we good. We good. I like how he came repping hard with the Charlotte video, bro. Mad respect to DaBaby for that. Mad respect. Can't find me nowhere. Come on.
I done seen it all, my God. I done seen it all, my God, I swear.
Nothing new under the sun, nobody fucking with sun. Right. I got a couple of sons, a couple of guns, a couple of niggas that bust up the party and fuck up the fun. She digging me and I'm cuffing a friend. She igging you while we fucking for fun. I got a suck in her thumb, that my little baby. She call me daddy like grandmama baby. If this Sunday dinner, my hand on the gravy. I've been on the craziest wave. If I'm on the stage, it is my minimum wage. This ain't no kennel, but hey, if niggas is without that barking, we sending them straight.
Come
so on the way, we the dog catchers. How many bullets your dog catches? Sawed off, raw dog fashion. Hard off, hope dog catch. Damn.
I woke up for some morning. Hey, little bitch. Too many ops in here. Tell me who you with. Hey.
Potato over my gun. I move in silence cause niggas be clocking my funds. When they should keep eye on they bitch cause baby girl coming with sun.
Come
niggas
on.
Be judging my moves, but please tell me what have you done. My cousin at air out the party for fun. Pistol grips get to squeezing. Wish a nigga would like Liam Neeson. I don't.
Come on, bro. Nigga said, wish a nigga would like Liam Neeson. Bro, Liam Neeson, like, this is, that's like basically like a throwback line of when he was going through saying like his friend or someone had like got raped by a black person. So he was literally walking through the street with a baseball bat trying to find any black guy that he could like beat the crap out of or whatever. Like, this is crazy, bro. This is a good track. And this nigga Lut, yo, going in, boy. Going in. Come with them bars, baby. Come on.
Potato over my gun. I'm moving silence cause niggas be clocking my funds. When they should keep eye on they bitch cause baby girl coming with sun. Niggas be judging my moves, but please tell me what have you done. My cousin at air out the party for fun. Pistol grips get to squeezing. Wish a nigga would like Liam Neeson. I don't even need a reason. Loyalty over treason. Bitch nigga come and see me. Put some respect on my name. What side of my city I claim? I try to stay in my lane. Took my advance and put a caprice on them things. I'm baiting forward till the wheels fall. Know some niggas probably pissed off.
Come on.
Thought I made it this far. Gold mouth, bitch, fuck them all.
Ooh. I woke up for some morning.
Yeah.
Hey, little bitch.
Come on, baby.
I just put diamonds on all of my teeth. Now they probably think I ain't intelligent.
Yeah.
In the homicide unit interrogation, asking questions, you know I ain't tell them shit.
Come on.
Just call me a jock all American. I'm at the top of my class with my letterman. I remember back in college, bitches knocking on my dorm door. I ain't never
let them
in. Now you know that this cap, no, I hit a few. Ain't no job, I'm selling gas like I'm Jiffy Lube. I had a free used to fuck while a boyfriend in class. I hear her from the back from like 10 to 2. No back and forth with D-Rap. They mention me, dissing me. No talking back, I won't mention you. Watch when I come put that on your ass and I did, they gon' want me to snitch in my interview. I'm on five, bitch, I'm lit, but I'm really cool.
Come
don't
on.
Acknowledge the when they ridicule, they don't come out at the dark. Right. I swim with the sharks. You ain't got enough heart.
It sucks to put this out right here, bro, because it's not even DaBaby turn. But, bro, if any other nigga was rocking this basic outfit like J. Cole got on right now, bro, niggas would be hating hard. If a nigga had on the Timbs with the socks, you know what I'm saying, showing and all that, bro. Come on, yo. I know it's a New York thing, but come on, bro. Come on.
When they ridicule, they don't come out at the dark, bitch. I swim with the sharks. You ain't got enough. Wanna fight, but he bigger. I ain't really tripping. Reach under my shirt, grab a bigger two. I got a Glock with a dick. Let's get physical. They gonna be hollering out ripping. They missing you. They
yeah.
Got me started. I might as well finish. I'm from Charlotte. You know how these niggas do, babe.
Woo! I
Come on, man. Yeah, yeah. On, bro. Banger after banger, man. Dreamville definitely taking over, bro. Under the Sun, this was definitely a track for the ages. If you guys have not heard the track, you know what I'm saying, haven't streamed it yet, make sure you guys head over to Apple Music, all that, man, because the numbers is outrageous already. It's not doing as good as it should be doing, but I'm here for it. The video is doing better than the song right now, but honestly, I really think that DaBaby came in on this feature. I really think that Lou is very, very underrated. It really needs a lot more attention than what he's getting, and if you guys can give that to him, that would be awesome, honestly. And if you guys can give it to him and let him know that Mr. Joenojoseph himself sent you to the party, that would be awesome as well, man. Make sure you guys tag him, all that. Make sure you guys hit him up on Instagram. Let him know that Joenojoseph checked out the video. I love you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Don't forget, you're awesome. Peace.